Let us pray. Heavenly Father, your Son diligently heard and studied the Scriptures and grew in wisdom and stature and in favor with God and man. He was always about your business and at home in your house. Make us eager to be like him, abiding in your word, cherishing your sacraments, and always treasuring your divine wisdom and favor. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Heavenly Father, let the faithful proclamation of our Savior's birth sound forth throughout the world. Bless missionaries who serve in foreign lands and chaplains who serve in nursing homes, hospitals, and prisons. Fill with your Spirit Matthew, our Synod President, Mark, our District President, Robert, our Circuit Visitor, all pastors in Christ, and all those preparing for the office of the Holy Ministry. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Heavenly Father, you gave your servant Solomon unsurpassed wisdom to rule your people Israel. Give to the leaders and elected officials of our nation wisdom for their task of discerning between good and evil and governing this people. Be gracious to our nation and bless us with peace and prosperity. Set us free from pandemic and fear, that we may rejoice in your kindness. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Heavenly Father, bless the schools of our land and keep safe students and staff. Protect and defend them from all danger and harm, giving your holy angels charge over them. Lead young people into paths of wisdom and righteousness, teaching them to love all that is just and true and good in your sight. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Heavenly Father, give patience and endurance to all who are sick or in any need, and heal them according to your will. Give comfort and hope to all who mourn, and sustain them by your Spirit. Receive our thanksgiving for every blessing and kindness you have shown to us in the year now ended. Continue to go with us into the future as our shepherd and guide, until we dwell eternally in the security of heaven. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. All these things and whatever else you know that we need, grant us, Father, for the sake of him who died and rose again, and now lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God now and forever. Amen.